Well, first of all, thank you for coming to this event. I started this community in August 2020, and I didn't know this was going to happen.